Get around and listen to Lyle's letter.
We're going to take it up to his office. I know Peter's not here right now. Peter MacKay, MP for Central Nova, on behalf of the Urban Operations member of the Canadian Union of Postal Workers that we represent, who are directly affected by Bill C-6, and on behalf of the other proponents of urban mail carriers and the New Alaska, and by virtue of their very vocal presence here today, on behalf of a wide cross-section of the local labor movement and concerned citizens, we condemn the imposition of Bill C-6 as an attack on the principle of collective bargaining. I'm Tracy McCarthy, CUPW Local 9 President, Kevin Peterson.